Commentary is back on. He's thinking of where to bring him. Think about it. He's actually thinking about bringing back the final. Probably the worst decision this kid could ever make, other than side being off the stage. He's thinking, if, like, personally, if I was Falcon, I would counterpick him to Pokey Floats. I would pick Pokey Floats. That is a terrible Falco stage. Pokey Floats, ladies and gentlemen. Excellent commentary and coaching by Leo for the win. He's recording. Oh, my favorite Pokemon Squirtle. I hella got a statue of him for Christmas this year. Pretty cool. It broke in 2 days, but it was cute. It was mad cute while it lasted. Thank you, Victor. Thank you. Oh, Onyx. One of the worst Pokemon in the game, I would have to add. Until he becomes Steelix, then he's actually worth something. Other than utter shit. Maybe I should be commentating on the match, but let's talk about Pokemon for a while. Pokemon, we hear Psyduck! He's a pretty good Pokemon. He's a psychic and water type, you know what I'm saying? Got that random confusion. Maybe you can teach him psychic, give him that motherfucking extra punch. Oh! Oh! Who would counterpick a Falco to Pokefloats? Who would do such a thing?
Golden!
Oh, yeah.
Guy.
Oh, ooh, I'm just kidding. This is a great Falcon stage, in my opinion, because he has lots of room to run and combo and space himself. Ooh, but Swordchain's like, fuck that. I'm skillful, and I am confident in my abilities to play any character in this game. That's what he said. Or is that what Kyle King said? Oh! Need a coughing combo. Coughing said, you bad. You hella bad. Oh, but Bacon saying, you're even worse than I thought. Oh my god, Bacon with the comeback, he said, I'ma fuck your ass, literally, in the ass. Oh shit, oh god, excellent air dodge to nothing. Oh, I don't even know what that Pokemon's name, but he's ugly as fuck. Can I get some? Anyone know what that Pokemon's name is? No, I know Sudowoodo. I know Sudowoodo. Wooper? What kind of is he water? He looks water. Is he a water Pokemon?
Ground.
Water ground, I hear. Oh, is that the guy that turns into... Oh, Big Lonnie appears on the stage today, ladies and gentlemen. She's making an appearance. She's just taking a big old nap, because she's Big Old Lonnie, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, here, Venusaur. It's a pretty good Pokemon. Grass and Poison, I actually use him on my ultimate team. He's pretty... Oh, Dewgong. Or is that Seal? Oh, Seal's a dumbass motherfucker. I only can say his name. And just look like an idiot. No, but he's like an idiot. Like, Seal? Seal? Like an idiot. God damn it. I'm so upset. Oh, tell me why that guy's banned in competitive play, though. That is Wobbuffet, ladies and gentlemen. The nigga's banned. Oh, shit, and there goes the banned motherfucker. Oh, why am I... Okay, Swordsane's winning by a whole stock. Fuck him up, Swordsane. I'm proud of you. After all the things you've gone through, all the traumatizing soda experiences, look what you've done with yourself. And we got a flipping off of the Chansey. Tell me why Chansey's also a very good Pokemon, but Blissey's even better. Oh, Geodude, ladies and gentlemen. Golem's pretty good, you know, you just do the self-destruct combo, which is like, you just self-destruct and they lose. That's an excellent combo made by Leo for the win, but it never works, so I can't beat anybody. So there must be a problem with my combo. Oh, shit. Oh, my favorite Pokemon, ladies and gentlemen. Little tidbit you didn't know. I hella got a statue. Alright. Oh, excellent comeback by Falcon, a.k.a. Forky, a.k.a. Forkity Fork Fork, a.k.a. Bacon, is making a comeback, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my God. Excellent counterpick. I wonder who told you This is 2-1, Stamp. Little thing you didn't know about Stamp. He's very underconfident about himself, and if he actually put his mind to things, he could be great at anything, in my opinion. Anything. Put your mind to shit, Stamp. Put your mind to shit. Anyway, back to the match here. Oh shit! Oh god!
Oh,
random down smash. That was mind games as fuck. If that was me, I would've just kneed him. But if you wanna go on... Am I done? I gotta stop talking when I'm not supposed to.